People living in southern Indiana get extra time before they have to dial extra digits when they make a call. The Indiana Utility Regulatory Commission has delayed the start of 10-digit dialing for the 812 area code. It had been slated to start next month. The new 930 area code will be used in the same area that's currently covered by the 812 area code.